For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life.
They believe this might be in retaliation to her testimony.